Another developing story we're watching this morning. New London police are investigating a stabbing. Police say one person was stabbed in the chest during a domestic dispute. Two people currently in the hospital. Officers have not released their names. The investigation is ongoing.